So this is a video on how to manage brushes on Adobe Fresco for Windows. I'm using a Surface Book 2. You'll see that I'm looking through the brushes here, and you'll see a little plus sign. That's how you can add brushes. I'm just going through all of the brushes I have, and I'll go through importing a brush. So click on the plus sign, import from files. Open up whatever folder you use or save your brushes to. Click OK, and you'll see that it's importing the brushes. I'm skipping ahead here a little bit to show you that now I have a doubled folder of spring brushes, and some of these did not load correctly. So if, like me, you'd want to delete these unnecessary brushes, or if it's doubled, you know what to do, or it didn't load correctly, just open up Creative Cloud either from your notification bar or from the app list on your computer or tablet. And then you'll see that it's still syncing in the cloud. Sometimes it just doesn't sync completely. So what I do is I just go to forget about that and just go to your work and look for whatever folder has been doubled. I go back to my app and check which order it's in. So it's in alphabetical order for me. So I just go to the second folder that I know didn't load all of the brushes and click delete. And that's it. Once you do that, you can see that in your app, it's gone. And this is how I usually clean my brushes. I hope this was helpful.